Indian wicketkeeper-batsman MS Dhoni, along with wife Sakshi, was spotted at Bollywood superstar Salman Khan's Bandra residence around 8 p.m. Reports state that India's T20 and one-day cricket captain hung around Salman's house through most of the night. Apparently, the two got along very well at Anant Ambani's 21st birthday party on Saturday. The Indian skipper and his wife left Salman's house around 4 in the morning. Well, we wonder what the two discussed all night long.